with a Shisha review. Tonight I'll be reviewing Baja's raspberry flavor. Got my normal setup. I've got a temporary fix on my Syrian because the hose port broke tonight, but no need to worry. I'll raise the sucker back together again. Raise and hose, water in the base. I've got two Exotica coals under there. Egyptian bowl with my ever infamous monster heavy metal wind cover. So we'll get right into this. As everybody knows, the Baja comes in these fancy, cool little cigar type boxes, which I personally love because it's different than everybody else. Nobody else has anything like that right now. Comes in a resealable Ziploc baggie. Now, this Starbuzz, along with the Kahlua and I think the lemon that I got, are ridiculous. I'm talking ridiculously juicy. So make sure when you have this, get it all mixed around and everything. So we'll get into the cut and the smell on this. If I can get my slippery hands to open it. I can't even open the bag now. There we go. Alright. So, first off, the smell. I will say this is the first, and I've smoked a few raspberries before, and they all had like a chemical-y smell or didn't taste good or something like that. This is the first one that actually smells like raspberry. I'm not getting any of that chemical-y, disgusting smell that makes you kind of like, ugh, not want to smoke it. The cut on this is typical Baja. It's very, I wouldn't say fine, but it's, you know, it's shredded, very leafy, no stems, a couple of the veins from the leaves, but that's about it. I don't think there's any food dye in this. I never really dumped it out to check, but it does have like a deep red tint to it, so I'm just thinking that's the color of the leaves of the tobacco just kind of dyeing it. But it's not like blood red, stain your fingers, or anything like that. So let me get this back in the box here. Baja raspberry. So we'll get right into the smoke and the taste. We'll let you know how it is, and we'll go from there. And I'd just like to say, Fenian Time Lord, you complete me. Anyways, back into the smoke and taste here. As you can see, decent clouds. I mean, they're nice, they're white, they're puffy, they're thick. Great, great smoke. The smell on it, it's got, now this is one of the traits with Baja. Baja uses, it's got more of a very fine cigar tobacco taste to it, plus the taste of the Shisha as well. So you're getting the raspberry flavor, but you're also getting like a cigar undertone, which is nice if you like it. The Kahlua, I know, the Kahlua is just flat out Kahlua. It's phenomenal. But I would say Raspberry by Baja, it's got very nice flavor. Nice raspberry taste to it. It's not strong, it's not overpowering. The one thing I like, it does not have that chemical-y taste to it. So Baja raspberry flavor, I'm going to be giving a 7 out of 10. Baja, you kind of have to rate a little bit differently than any of the other Shishas because you are getting that cigar flavor, but that's a trait of Baja. So there you have it. 7 out of 10 on the Baja Raspberry. I would say if you like cigars, this is a definite try. Baja, by the way, is only available, as far as I know right now, from thehookah.com. This is the only place that you can get this shisha. And I know Jake and a few of the other people out there can attest to Baja that it is different, but it is very, very good. So, with that being said, I'd like to thank thehookah.com for a great site to pick up products, and also for setting up the forum that they have, direct link off their site, the Hookaholics Forum, and also Hookah Domain for a great site for us to post up and stuff on as well. Guys, keep the comments coming. Anything you'd like to see me review, I'll do my best. I do have some Tangiers Peach Iced Tea and Schnozzleberry that I will be doing a review on soon, as well as a Tangiers How-To Pack, a Tangiers Bowl. So, with that being said, like I always say, keep smoking, leave you with a couple bucks, and catch you later.